to replicate it to Azure. And then just select where is it running. Is it in Hyper-V or is it in VMware? Or is it a physical machine? And then from there, Azure will give you all of those steps to configure or to implement the recovery process.